Hello friends, in this video I would like to talk about alternative sources of energy. Fortunately, there are several important alternative sources of energy available to us. Some renewable, some long lasting, most free from carbon dioxide production, and some totally unexplored by us at present. Some of the alternative sources of energy which are already in use are hydropower, agricultural biomass and community waste, municipal solid waste and waste to energy plants, coal gas, natural gas, LNG, CNG, LPG, nuclear energy, and some are ready for use, which are wind energy, solar, hybrid, biofuel from oil bearing plants, and some alternative source of energy are in developing stage like shale gas, wave energy, geothermal energy, and satellite solar. The principal advantage in the use of alternative source of energy is that, except in case of biofuel, no carbon dioxide is released into the environment as a result of combustion. As we see later, the biofuel releases some carbon, but they are essentially considered carbon neutral because the carbon was drawn from the atmosphere earlier, so there is no net addition of carbon. The alternative form of energy which do not produce carbon upon combustion is green energy. Green is not a color, but perhaps an acronym for G for growth, R for resources, E for environment, and E for enhancement and nature. So, green energy means growth with resources, environment, enhancement, and nature. Fortunately, there are several important alternative sources of energy available to us. Some renewable, some long lasting, most free from carbon dioxide production, and some totally unexplored by us at present. Some of the alternative sources of energy which are already in use are hydropower, agricultural biomass and community waste, municipal solid waste and waste to energy plants. Greater use of biofuels for blending with fossil fuels is also feasible but need more country-wide marketing effort. Wave and geothermal energy need more technical scientific study to make them applicable under Indian conditions. So, research and development are needed for further renewable energy resources. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and comment below if you have any doubt. Thank you.